little game versus Juventus. I got about five Scottish Premier League players in the team. So we're 1-0 down, that's how the game starts. This is the Champions League, meant to be having a laugh. So it's first touch, puts out of play. Typical Aberdeen player. Okay, we've got some decent Serbians in the team anyway. This is a German. And of course we've got the Rangers striker in there as well. See if he scores. That's Arfield we got in there on the midfield. It's Morelos. And we just get Jovic to sort of help deal with the sort of... You have to get the chemistry right in the team. There you go, it's Arfield. Scored a nice goal there against Juventus. Well done, sir. Not too bad. You know, it is my weakest team, but, you know, they're 89. And my other teams are up to 90, but still not bad. Morelos is about 83 or something. Because obviously, there's not many Scottish players. There's Robertson, the Liverpool left back, and then there's Mackay Stephen, is actually, and then there's Tierney. Unfortunately, I had to. Apparently he's one of the best left backs in the country, but there you go. So you got Milankovic Savic. He's got an interesting celebration. He's Serbian. I've yet to go to Serbia. As I say, Morelos, strong player. Stephen, I don't know why he's running the entire length of the field to get the ball, but he just has. And is this Morelos? Can't get by the last defender. After all, it is Juventus we're playing. Well done, Jovic, number 3, seals it for us. Well done. I don't know what that celebration is, it's like a... The Office, isn't it? Ricky Gervais celebration. Very good. That one. It's all really about the more games you win, the better players, you know, you get for your squad. So I think we've won this. So, thanks for joining me, guys. So, FIFA Mobile.